One of the two brothers accused in several burglaries, finally behind bars now. William Black arrested overnight. He and his brother Roger, both suspects in at least four recent break-ins, including two early yesterday morning at a gas station and a pizza place.